Wow, your code just inserted a piece of data into a Google data center. Isn't that exciting? Well, keep moving along.